Yeah, my name is Jan Albert, and my wife is her name is Caroline, and we are from the Netherlands, Amsterdam. Well, the main problem we went to visit Cherish Church is for the healing for my wife from cancer. Well, it's not only physical and a problem, but also emotional, and you live in a kind of a fear. Yeah,
I was attacked like 10 years ago, and this cancer came and then it go. It came and then it go. The first time I thought I was healed, and then it came again, because I didn't know what was happening. And then I was seeing in my life that was really spiritual. I had a dream that I was catching a mice in my left breast. It was going up and down, so I couldn't catch it. So after I went to the doctor, they told me I had cancer. Oh, I was devastated. It brought a lot of fear and confusion. I couldn't have an effective life. I was another person. I was fearful, and for myself, I'm not like such a person to be like living in fear. I was always like living free and being free. What he said, I expected it a little bit, because what I said before, this is spiritual, but I couldn't pinpoint it. But he named issue like my husband was married before, and from that marriage, this demon is attacking me. And yes, it is true.
Yes, he did pinpoint very well the things which happened in our lives, and the questions he asked, and well, he did describe situations which happened very well. So they are convincing, and the power of the prayer that set us free. So that's built up our faith.
Out! Out! Come on.
Well, I'm much a guy that feels nothing, so so I have to believe and have faith that all the things they were spoken that they did happen.
I knew something had to get out. I knew it for sure. Something had to get out. I'm a Christian for so long, but I needed deliverance. Yeah. And I know for sure now my life's going to be different. After the prayer, I just came from prayer. So I was feeling very weak and very emotional. Now this is such a problem actually in my hometown, because I knew I had to touch the garment of Jesus, and that's what I've done today. I know I had to run to him, because in my home country, when you are sick like me, having cancer, they're looking down on you and they look searching for sin in your life. But I knew how my life is with Jesus. I knew I have to touch his garment, and then everything will be okay. And everything is okay right now, in the name of Jesus.
Well, Romans 8 says that nothing can separate you from the love of Christ and the love of God. And these things that happen in your life, the plans of them are to make you believe that there is a separation. And well, that's the plan of Satan, to separate you. And so our faith has been strengthened today. And with the prayer and our healing. So we are very thankful to our Lord, and of course to your pastor also.